I am the youngest of my family, 13 years old, the 13th of child in my family. My mother was a migrant worker and my dad was a high school teacher for 40 years, kind of how I ended up in education with supporting migrant families. When my siblings were growing up, or when my parents were growing up and they were here, they got in trouble for speaking Spanish. Our population still thinks, oh my goodness, I don't want my kids to be in trouble, so I'm not going to teach them this.